Lesson 6, Regression. Create new project and workflow. Add source node. Add regression node. Connect nodes. Select age as a target attribute and customer ID as case ID. Run the node. We can compare residual plots for GLM and SVM algorithms. Apply the model. Double-click the Apply node to edit details. Select Agent Customer ID in the available attributes list and move it to the selected attributes list. Run the node. The actual age values. Predicted values. Do you want to learn new skills in the fastest and most effective way? Visit learnwithvideotutorials.com.